They pull her down the thing. And as she's going down the hallway to the emergency C-section room, she's screaming out from the bottom of her lungs, just get it out of me. Like, for real, just get it out of me. And don't think we being mean to our little man. Like, we didn't know what it was. We didn't find out the sex of the baby. So she had no idea what was inside of her. But she's just, get it out of me. I don't care who hears it or who hears it. I don't care what they see. Just get it out of me. All dignity gone. Why? Because I got to give birth to something. It ain't meant to stay in no longer. Something has got to come out of me. Just get it out of me. And they wheel her in there, and the anesthesiologist knocks my woman out. And boom, she's gone. And I get to see, like, the miracle of birth right before me. And there's a whole other story that happens in the operating room. We'll save that for a later date. But what I want you to concentrate on right now is what my woman was screaming. Like, the state of her being as she's being wheeled out from that maternity room to that C-section operating room. And she's screaming out, just get it out of me, because there was something in that had to come out, and that's where I need you to get to tonight. Like, this thing that's inside of you, I need you to get to the point where you ready to lose that dignity, where you ready, you don't care who's watching, who looking, what they see, what they hear, what they think. It don't matter, none of that. Just get it out of me, because something's got to happen here. We can't both live here. We got something has got to change. Just get it out of me now.